Hi Pocket Gamers, my name is BlueVenom and welcome to Evoland episode 3. So yeah, this is a sword. And this is the circle one is the shield and a bow. But I can't use it. And I'm still lost. Where am I and what is this place? It looks like the very start of the adventure. Oh, but then I got hit. I think there's no random encounter in this area. But I turned 3D from the last episode. I'm fighting a boss. And still wondering, where am I? How do I heal up? I heal up from this. Just wanna search the surrounding area. There's still a rock here. And I can do nothing about. Oh! I can go. I can go around it. Another card. And. Yeah, I'm wondering why I haven't summoned here, and what do I need to do? Do I need to save someone? Where is my teammate? It's right around here. Let me check. I wanna check every corner, even though I don't see any corner here. Turn to completely. Lady, do I get something from the bushes? Oh, you got pixelated textures. Nice. It does look like more alive than the plain colored one. I'm not complaining, I'm just, I think that's the whole idea of the game, advancing through the graphics. There's another block thing here. Was it always that smaller block to the early game? Oh, now I remember. I remember that. So yeah, we're back to the very first area. Still wondering if we can access some other places from here with the new texture of the game. I'm just curious. I'm gonna get you in a bit. I think this is another dimensional stuff. Oh, there's two chests here. Now drop small hearts to replenish your life. Thank goodness. Another game save here. Not gonna skip out. Oh, camera zoom. Look at that. It changes the camera. And there we go. I was getting worried, how do I get my HP higher? What's on this other side? I think we've been access another new path with this 3D thing. There's heart, another enemy, and we managed to time my attack. Just curious, it's giving me so many places to go. Let's check that because there's already a chest in the site. And Another star. Nice. There's another chest there. I don't yet see the place to go, but yeah, I need to check this area first. I'm always checking this bush. Didn't get anything from it though. So another chest. Got wasp. Another card. I'm excited for this card game. I wanna see what it turns into. Oh, I think I'm on. I've been there. Just kill that. And what happened? HD texture. Oh yes, nice. Finer grain painting. Wow, nice. Oh, the remnants are just south of here. We get through them, we will reach my hometown. Hope everybody's doing okay. Please hurry, my hero. Yep, cause you interrupted me. I'm gonna continue on exploring. Because I know where I need to be, meaning I can look around first before continuing the main quest. Now let's just follow. There might be something. There might be things. If we go up, yes. Now another whole place to search. Another chest. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Oh! Wow. Nicer area. And the cave is here. The Noria mines. Oh, it's here. Can I access? Oh, there's a chest. Can now explore Noria mines. Can't I? I think I already did. I think this resembles my teammate. Or what? What is this, a maze? Gonna be hard if it is a maze. I cannot smash this. Seems like they're telling me this way is dangerous. You can unlock that in the future. There's a chest right over there. Breakable pots. This is there. Okay. Let's see, there's another pot in this area. Oh, right here. Please just give us extra heart. I don't know if you can get more than the heart. Is there any other things I need? Pressure plates. How do I access that? It stays pressed. And we got door mechanism. I'm wondering why they even have doors. Door mechanism. What's this? Red wizard. You will have this ability cook. You dry clothes. Oh! Where is it? Oh! Can't defend myself. Yeah. Oh! Where is it? Come on, face me. Where is it? Is that it? I need the key? Trap room. Maybe I shouldn't step in here. I don't know. There's something I need. Yeah, this design right over here. This it really look like that I need to be here. So yeah, let's open this one. I just unlock a chest with enemies. Oh. Yeah. I think I need to attack it from the sides. It's in here. Cannot jump here yet. Oh. I can see something under the water. There must be another mechanism nearby. I was wondering that also. Oh. Oh, that's the fire person. Where is he? He's right over there. I think this is the only one that I unlocked. We got maze. Let's go let over factory. I know the rules of the maze. But it's really nice to give some pointers. Especially for the people that don't know. I see the door. I'm just not approaching it at the moment because I wanna see if there's something more. I think not. So yeah, let's continue on. I'm a really curious person, so I think I'm gonna check every corner. So bear with me. I will do that every single time. Oh! I think I need to attack this from this side. Unless there is a sword in the side and... Yeah. There you go. They're really tough though. Pushable blocks. How do I push it? There. Managed to open another one. If I hadn't gotten that chest, I would have pressed it myself. Maybe. Push. There you go. Press hard here. And push. And another part. It's just the same old thing. Oh, there's a large room here. Trying to think what's here. Oh, it's just a chest. What's happening? Oh, yeah. I predicted this. Oh, this is the harder one to fight. I need to attack them from this side. I need to be careful here. This one are tough. Yeah. think we keep managing to be in 2 hearts. Oh, the quality came better. I can press my screen. So, oh, there was a lot of monster in the previous rooms. And wait a minute. Hope you're not badly hurt. So if I can't help you that much fighting, at least let me heal your wounds. Oh, thank you. And I'm testing another boss fight. Yeah, I can't. I got a hole. I can get rid of the invincible monster. What am I gonna do? I need to push it over. How can I push it over? Stop pushing it. There we go. And then down the hole you go. Oh my gosh. It's a choice. I didn't really pay attention reading it. I get myself as a card. Where am I? Oh my gosh. I need to be careful in that area. Can I speed it up? I think I need to wait up to 3 to be safe in that. Let's fight this first. Light puzzle. The revolution must be strong and smart. What is this? Do I need to light it up? I think I need to go here. Oh! I can't walk in a straight line though. It's really interesting. I'm really into this kind of stuff. I wonder what that spikes do. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. Oh. Pushes me anyway, so let's just go. Go with the flow. I think there's key here. There we go. Let's continue on. Oh my god. There's some little pixel that pushes me over. I really need to be careful. And say, oh, there's There it is, yes, thank you. What's inside here? You get lava, oh my goodness. My hands are not steady as they used to be. Need to be extra careful at the fall. I get very bad feeling about this. Watch your steps. Oh! When you have low light, the game will help. Make sure you know. I think I will know if there is something bad. If I step the side of the hole. That's really intense. This is a mini maze. Not really a maze. I think I'm just continuing the same path. Well, like, the key to success is good timing. Auto fire. Oh my goodness. That is a fire. There's nothing right over here. Just need to be careful not to get burned in flames. Oops. I got lucky. That's hard. That is hard. I got one up to you. There's two of you. Oh my goodness. I can't do much. No. So that is super hard, so I think I'm gonna tackle this one in the next episode. It is a perfect introduction for this series, so for this dungeon, I mean. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video now with this stupid ghost right over here keep hitting me. So thank you for watching. I'm gonna tackle this burden in the next episode. Goodbye, guys.